Day for this fair land and gifts of your hand.